I decided the time was right to have a look, proper look at retirement villages, and this one came top.
I met somebody and she said, "Have you moved yet?" And I said, "No, we haven't actually, but it's coming up." And she said, I can't understand it, Rosemary. She said, "You're such a sort of outgoing person. Why are you going into a care home?" And I said, "I'm not going into a care home."
People have said to us, "Oh, you're moving to an old people's home." But they've got no conception of what we've
bought into. It's not an old
bought into.
I don't really think of it like that at all. It's more like a hotel. It is.
It was the position here and this lovely clubhouse. It really, really is outstanding.
You come down here and it's lovely. I love this. I really do.
Well, I think one thing will be nice. We'll be able to come up and have lunch, sort of, perhaps once a week in the restaurant.
If you've got visitors, you haven't got to worry about cooking, bring them over to the restaurant.
Oh, I like that idea.
Well, I think it's going to bring new friends.
Oh, yes, we're going to meet some people, aren't we?
New activities that we probably haven't tried before. And it's just a walk across to this building.
Yeah.
The chance to meet people regularly, you know, at the bar.
At the
bar. In the restaurant.
A big thank you to Charters that they've, A, made us so very welcome. It couldn't have been more helpful in those first 2 days. And I'm looking forward to life going on here.